Good morning students, let's learn today solving an equation. Now equation we can solve by two ways. First method is trial and error method and second method is direct method. Now in trial and error method what we are going to do? We have to substitute the value of the variable. We have to substitute the several values of the variable. Means in the place of variable we have to substitute the value. Okay, until where we should get LHS is equal to RHS. We still will not get the left hand side is equal to right hand side. Till that we have to substitute the value. Okay, in the place of variable. Okay, so let's see first this example. Solve the equation 2x minus 1 is equal to 7 using trial and error method. Means we have to use trial and error method. Trial means what? We have to try. Okay, we have to try for this. Now what? See, first example I will show you. 2x minus 1 is equal to 7. Now in this example what we are going to do? In the place of variable, we have to try the numbers. Okay, we have to try the several values. Okay, so what we can do here is as a 1, 2, 3, see. What we have to do here? X as a C here, I am writing in the bracket. X as 1. What we have to take? We have to take the value of x as a 1, 2, 3, 4. See, what we have to do? We have to take the value x as a 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on until LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, till where we have to take this value? We should get the left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now let's try. Now first what I said, x as, we can take x as a 1. Okay. See, what we have to do now in this, x as a 1 we will take. Okay. X as a 1. Okay. So put x is equal to 1. Okay. And solve this equation. This is trial and error method. So we have to substitute the value in the place of variable. Okay. So 2x means 2 multiple by x. So 2 multiple by x. X what it is given? See now x is equal to 1 we are going to take. So take 1 minus 1 is equal to 7. This is given equation. Now let's solve first left hand side. 2 multiple by 1, 2. 2 ones are 2. Minus 1. 2 minus 1, 1. So now see, this is given, in given equation is equal to 7. So these are equal, 1 is equal to 7. No, 1 is not equal to 7. See, so I have crossed this. Okay, 1 is not equal to 7. So LHS is not equal to the RHS. So LHS is not equal to the RHS. By 1 it is not satisfied. So x is equal to 1 is not the solution of the given equation. X is equal to 1 is not the solution of the given equation. So let's try by 2. Okay. So put x is equal to 2. So put x is equal to 2 in given equation. Now what is equation? See again, I am writing this equation here. 2x minus 1 is equal to 7. This is given equation and we have to put the value in the place of x. What value we will put now here? 2. Okay. So 2 multiple by 2x means 2 multiple by x. So 2 multiple by 2. X value what we have to take? Put x is equal to 2. So 2 minus 1. Let's solve first left hand side. Because it is equal to 7, we have to write there. So 2 2's are 4. 4 minus 1. 4 minus 1, 3. So now see here, is equal to 7, right as it is here. Okay. So 3 is equal to 7. No, 3 is not equal to 7. These are equal. Can you observe? 3 and 7 are equal. Both the sides are equal. No. Left hand side is not equal to the right hand side. So right here, LHS is not equal to the RHS. So till where we have to solve this example? Until LHS is equal to RHS. Okay. So now we completed x is equal to 2. So x is equal to 2 is not the solution of the given equation. Okay. So let's try by 3. So put x is equal to 3. Okay, put x is equal to 3. Now write this equation again. 2x minus 1 is equal to 7. Okay, now in the place of x, which value we are going to put? 3. So 2 multiplied by 2x means 2 multiplied by x. So 2 multiplied by 3 minus 1. Okay, so let's solve first left hand side. 2, 3 is 6 minus 1. 6 minus 1, 5. Can you observe 5 and 7 are equal? No. Right here is equal to 7. Is equal to 7. See, 5 is not equal to the 7. So, not equal sign we have to give. 5 is not equal to the 7. Now, what you observe from this? Left hand side is not equal to the right hand side. See, LHS is not equal to the RHS. Okay. So, x is equal to 3 is not the solution of the given equation. Okay. So, now let's try by 4. Put x is equal to 4 and solve this example. Okay. This is trial and error method. So, we have to solve until LHS is equal to RHS. Okay. So, now write here 2x minus 1 is equal to 7. Okay. So, x is equal to 4. We have to take 2 multiple by 4. 2 multiple by 4 minus 1. Okay. So, 2 4s are 8. 8 minus 1. See, 2 4s are 8. First, we have to multiply. Now, 2 4s are 8. 8 minus 1, 7. So, we got 7. So, now, is equal to 7. So we got 7 is equal to 7 means we got left hand side is equal to right hand side. So LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. So what we can write here? Therefore, x is equal to 4 is the solution of the given equation. Therefore, x is equal to 4 is the solution of given equation. Okay, let's learn now direct method or method of transposition. Now in this method, addition and subtraction are inverse operation of each other. Addition and subtractions are inverse operation of each other. And multiplication and division are inverse operation of each other. Okay, now let's learn this method. Solve 4x minus 5 is equal to 7. Now this example we are going to solve by direct method. Means what we can say, method of transposition. You have learned the transversal rule. With that way only we have to solve this equation. Okay, now see 4x minus 5 is equal to 7. This is given equation. We have to use the direct method for this. Now in this method what we have to do? See, 4x minus 5 is equal to 7. Now you know the transposal rule. Now which is alone? Which number is not with variable here? 5 is not with variable. See, 4x means this number is with variable. So don't touch for this first. For which number we will see first? The number which is alone. Okay? Who is alone? 5 is alone. And 5 has which sign? Minus sign. See, 5 has which sign? Minus sign. So if we will transfer, okay, if we will transfer 5 to the right hand side, then it will become plus. If we will transfer 5 to the right hand side, then it will become plus. Okay, so if 4x here as it is, for 4 we will not touch first because 4 is not alone, he is with variable. Okay, see, with 4 is with variable. Okay, so don't touch it. So don't touch to 4x first. Keep 4x as it is. Okay. So is equal to 7 right as it is. Now which number we are going to transfer to the right hand side? 5. 5 has minus sign. If we will transfer to the right hand side, then it will become plus. So plus 5. Okay. Now 4x is equal to 7 plus 5, 12. 7 plus 5, 12. 4 is here multiplied 4 is see 4x is 4 multiplied by x. So 4 is here multiplied. If we transfer to the right hand side, then it will become divided. So it is divided. So x is equal to 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are 12. So x is equal to 3. Okay, so x is equal to 3 we got. So x is equal to 3 is the solution of the given equation.